Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Jordan back with another video. And dude, we got the Trinity right here. Shit, we got Tech, Hobson, and Mercules. I'm not too familiar with Mercules. I've seen him on Screw's song with Crypt, I believe. And I also saw him on No, I think that's the only place I saw him. I did see him on one song. I can't remember the name, but I basically know nothing of Mercules. Hobson, he's been rapping for a long time too, and he's kind of similar with Tech, just a little bit different. He's not really a chopper, but you know, I watch Hobson. I've listened to his Illmind's. I've seen Sack My Pants and all that shit. Hobson's dope. He's dope. And actually, I thought he was done rapping. I'm like, oh, Hobson's back now. Hell yeah. Shit. And then Tech N9ne. I don't even gotta say nothing about Tech. He is to go. Shit. Hey, but I want to hear some fire. It's called Bass or Bass. We're about to go in here, bro. If y'all already know what to do, subscribe to join the clan. Let's get it going. I'm going to turn it down just a little bit. Just a little bit. Don't want to blast your ears off. Shit. Ooh, the visual. Shake it a little bit. Pretty eerie right now. I got the fire and shit. No seizure. Seizure warning, please. Made it out the hood, now these motherfuckers act like I didn't work for it. I've been doing good, used to stab me in the back. Okay, I don't know why it wasn't pausing right there, but hold on. I like how they're doing it. I like how they're doing it, bro. Having the fucking heads pop out whenever they're rapping and they kind of faded in. It's clean, but yeah, let me get them this respect. I'm sorry. I like the visuals.
Made it out the hood, now these motherfuckers act like I didn't work for it. I've been doing good, used to stab me in the back in the past like I never could flourish. Went from that beat up honest to a tour bus, whole squad in it, I could only hold four of us. I've been counting honeys in my undies, I need more bucks. Hotel room for the smoke, keep the door shut. Do not get me confused, millions and millions of views. Yeah, yeah, just got a crib at the pool, but I still live in the booth. Yeah,
hey, yeah. My boy said, look, he said, I came from the hood. Shit, I'm out here now. People acting like I didn't do shit to get out of here. And then my boy said he got a house with a pool, crib looking clean, tour bus. But he said, that don't matter because I'm living in the booth. That's a real rapper right there. These mumble rap niggas are always going out here, you know, going to these little expensive ass hotels or stay-ins and clubs and shit, just fucking throwing their money. If you a real rapper, bro, if you a real rapper, my nigga, you're at the fucking booth 24/7. You're out there writing, recording, writing some more, recording. That's how it is. Going on tours. That's a real nigga, bro. I respect that, Mercules. I respect that. Millions of views, yeah, yeah. Just got a crib at the pool, but I still live in the booth. Yeah, in the booth, yeah. Bro. Got a backpack full of ammo, hoodie matte black, and my pants all camo. Woo. I just took a shot of Jack Daniels, doing more numbers than the neighborhood trap phone. Shot Jack Daniels. Ooh, that's clean. That's clean. And he said, doing them. Hold on, I gotta play this. I just took a shot of Jack Daniels, doing more numbers than the neighborhood trap phone. Y'all keep talking anonymous. Honestly, I can see y'all want no part of this. No. Talkie, I put my whole heart in this. Say they won't smoke till I roam in like Spartacus. Ooh, yeah. Million in cash. I'm roaming like Spartacus. I'm catching it. Don't worry, Merc. I'm catching it. I'm not letting you down, bro. Not letting you down. Shit. Never. I was clean. Roaming like Spartacus. That's. I love wordplay. Say they won't smoke till I roam in like Spartacus. Ooh, I'm feeling like a million in cash. I'ma spend it right now and I'll still get it back. Hey, I just went and got a new whip that I'll probably never drive just to fill my garage. Hey. Cold steel with the bars. I can feel like they soft. Come and deal with the bars. Damn. Cold steel with the bars. Like, see? Shit's all ass like Nicki Minaj. Hey. Right now, but I know I'm at my all-time best right now. That's right. Pumping out my chest right now. We have war. Get close. You the next one down. Let's go. They throwing dirt on my name. I might just burst in the flame. They trying to surf on my wave. I ain't gonna turn on the base. They throw one turn on my name. I might just burst in the flame. Ghost Rider, bro. Give him a torch. Turn on the bass. Turn on the bass. How can I hate to say I'm irrelevant? Yes. First of all, let me review Mercules. Mercules killed it, bro. He wrote that beat nice. Wordplay was on point. My dude, he had a little few fast parts in there, bro. That's my nigga. I respect that. No, we see you over here, bro. I got those bars for you, but now we gotta get to the Tech, the GOAT.
They tryna surf on my wave. I ain't gon' turn on the bass, turn on the bass. How can I hate it? Say I'm irrelevant. Speaking before you check it out is never intelligent. Like I'm dead into hell of one, but I'm flying over you like a pelican flies. Never get the swatting from elephants.
Well, I know we like
that's
a pelican.
Big amount of melismen, but the jealous and all kind of embellishments. Try to yell against me and your fellas men. Now your shell is in, not even an element. Taking the mean zone, your team gone. Run away from a killer to somebody to lean on. Knock at the green homes. They wanna ring chrome, everyone will bite the dust. Queen zone, ding dong. You a hostess, I'm the owner. They gonna just bring on dope shit. They make them cling on like a coke between zone. The logo.
They make them cling on like a cobra. Okay, flow is nice, bro. It's hard to catch everything because, you know, when you're a chopper, bro, I mean, I don't even need to explain. He's chopping right now.
Don't, you a hostess. I'm the owner. They're gonna just bring on dope shit. They make them cling on like a coke between zone. The logo stringed on the bro dicks. Nina, he never go lightly. Got the shot up for true.
Yeah.
Seen him, I said I throw high fee. Lots of chibata to spew. King of the letters, bro. I be hot. Just squad as the loo. Niggas forever no like me. Odds some matter for you.
Hey.
Wanna then you gotta be competitive. Don't be coming like you wanna set it. Give the people some better shit. Have some motherfucking rapper etiquette. If you going, you go like you never to be on top and ahead of it. After I leave, this I'm back in the road to stack up my G's.
Check don't leave.
Leaves the rappers I need to supercharge you with no batteries. Bitch, what?
They throwing dirt on my name.
That was clean. That was a good verse, bro. That was really good, but do not leave us, Tech. Do not leave, bro. Damn. It was hard to catch anything. I'm not gonna lie, y'all. I tried, bro, but when you chop like, plus I had to keep the volume down so it doesn't fucking, you know, overflow the shit. I need to get some better headphones, actually. But, yo, whenever you chop like that, it's hard to catch everything, bro. But don't leave, Tech. Don't.
I might just burst in the flames. They trying to surf on my wave. I ain't gonna turn on the bass.
Now Hobson, he's up next, bro. I'm curious because he said he was done. He said he was done, but the vet's back.
I've been low key for a minute. I think it's time I come out of the back cave. This ain't time for you to man up and act brave. I'm out of my mind, but a sustainable rap craze. I'm on the grind, you know the flow is divine. That's why I've been on the rise like a volcano in ash sprays. These are your last days. I'm ripping your limbs like crab legs. They shouldn't have let me play in this rap race. I'm back, man.
Ripping your legs like some fucking crab legs, bro. He's like, and I don't know if this was a bar or unintentional, but he said, it wouldn't make sense. I don't think it was a bar, but it's something a little cool. He said, staying low key in the back cave comics, you know, even under different franchises. I thought that was pretty cool, if that was intentional or not.
Stays, I'm ripping your limbs like crab legs. They shouldn't have let me play in this rap race. I'm back, man. Who said I'm falling off? In my cellar, you go see a lot of broads. And you know that the pussy is fire. That's why they throw it at me like a Molotov.
Hey.
Motherfuckers finna get punished. You go see the whole damn rap game plummet. Hey. Yeah, this nigga hot done it. You ain't even see my little black ass coming. No, guys, hold up, cause I'm so nuts. When I roll up, you might wanna keep the door locked. A high roller, a rhyme vulgar, cause I'm sorta a bipolar beast that you're not.
Hey, it's crazy, bro.
I do. They be like, I don't wanna be like you. She said, yeah, I got a man. Before the ill mind, I will leave my boo. You poor bastards, bow down to your master. Your last to finish the race, of course, that's the only outcome it could have been. Cause I bust like a torn magnet. Yeah, like it was Thor's hammer. Body slamming these beasts to the floor shatters. And I keep rappers as a
hold on. I think I missed a bar. Can't do that. Let's play it back.
Like it was Thor's hammer. Body slamming these beasts to the floor.
A man
before the ill mind, I will leave my boo. You poor bastards, bow down to your master. Your last to finish the race, of course, that's the only outcome it could have been. Cause I bust like a torn magnet. Yeah, summons the mic like it was Thor's hammer.
Summons the mic. Mjolnir, Stormbreaker, come here, bro. I see you. It doesn't matter how Hobson is feeling, bro. He cannot stay away from the mic. That is a true rapper, no matter what you go through, bro. The mic is your weapon. The mic is your weapon, bro. Your pencil is your sword, and you gotta get in there. You gotta fight these mumble rappers, bro. We need you, Hop. We need you.
Yeah, summons the mic like it was Thor's hammer. Body slamming these beasts to the floor shatters. And I keep rappers as a reward. The corpses are stiff on the floor. The sword jammed.
Let's go. They throwing dirt on my name. I might just burst.
This is pretty dope, man.
They trying to surf on my wave. I ain't gonna turn on the bass. Turn on the bass. They throwing dirt on
definitely
my name.
Definitely downloading this shit.
Burst in the flames. They trying to surf on my wave. I ain't gonna turn on the bass.
Yeah. These niggas killed it, bro. The Trinity right now. This is the GOAT right here in the middle, but yo, these two are dope, man. Fuck yeah. Alright, y'all. I mean, shit, I said a lot. Basically, yeah, I mean, these three are fucking sick in their own fucking ways, man. You know, I've been fucking with Tech for years now. Hobson is dope, man. I you know what, man, can I get a little rant real quick? All these niggas say that Hobson is corny, and while I'll say that his older stuff wasn't really for me, and I don't really like his, like, preachy tactics. He does come off a little bit preachy sometimes, trying to tell people, you know, how they live their lives. Or at least that was what he was like when he was older. He's a great lyricist. Like, his rhyme schemes are on point. Lyrically, he's on point. He's flowing nice. I really haven't heard a Hobson song I dislike. It's more or less the fact that I don't agree with the message. I'd say it's more message than song-wise, bro. So a lot of these stupid-ass niggas saying it, the hood don't play Hobson, which is probably true, but the hood is playing some dumb shit most of the time, bro. Because these three right here are probably not playing in the hood. My music probably won't get played in the hood, bro. Because it's too lyrically advanced for these stupid-ass niggas out here. Fuck, bro. Like, these niggas need their credit, bro. Man, it's a damn shame with the industry. The industry is our enemy over here, bro. Fuck them niggas. Cardi B, fuck her. Migos, fuck them. Fucking Lil Pump, all those Lils except for Wayne, bro. Fuck them niggas. We are the industry, bro. Shit. If you guys did enjoy this reaction, please leave a like and subscribe to join the clan. Catch y'all later.